No way!
Good to see you.
Dash it!
Why, thank you.
I'm Tressa.
Indeed.
No way! What?
See you around.
Why, I...
Yes! I see.
Splendid!
Pleasure doing business with you.
Why, I'll be...
Mm-hmm. The proud owner of these lovely gems for just a fraction of her prices.
What? What a dirty trick. Setting up shop right next to me? But I won't go down without a fight.
They certainly are beautiful. But what makes your stones different from hers?
You won't find purer sky stones anywhere. Just look at them. You can see all the way through. Not a single blemish or impurity to be found. Dazzling, is it not, m'lady? Almost as dazzling as your eyes.
Well, when you put it that way...
Resorting to cheap flattery. Does he have no shame?
Do you have a daughter, my good sir? That doll's a Boulder Fall make, no? A precious gift for a precious little girl, no doubt.
Indeed it is.
Ah, clearly you're the type of father who wants only the best for his darling child. Do you truly believe that doll will suffice? The Sky Stone is as pure, innocent, and beautiful as a daughter's love. And every time she sees its radiant glow, she'll remember her dear father who gave it to her. Its light will connect her to you. How far you may travel. Dear father, where do you roam? Dear father, when will you come home? Surely you can see why this would be the best purchase you'll ever make.
I can just see her smiling face now. What a pleasant young man. I'll take one.
You're most welcome, my good sir.
What?
Step right up. There's not a moment to spare if you want a rare sky stone to call your own. You won't find them anywhere else. I promise you won't be disappointed.
I'll take one, please.
One for me, too.
Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Would you look at that? Business is booming. Well, maybe not for all of us.
You win this round.
There's no way I'd lose to a green pea like you.
I'll admit, I've never seen anyone make a sale like that before.
Practice makes perfect. If you want to survive in this world, you need to learn how to tug heartstrings and loosen purse strings.
But being a merchant is about more than just making a sale. A good merchant should understand what their customer needs and sell them what's best.
What I sell may not be what they need, but it is what they want. What's wrong with a little embellishment?
Embellishment?
A merchant's words are like a warrior's blade. Don't forget it, Green Pea. Hello there. Say.
You see,
well. And then...
Really?
No.
I see.
Now then.
Yeah!
Hey now.
Hmm.
Actually,
Ali.
Let's do this.
Ugh.
settle this like gentlemen.
Out of my way.
Studied harder.
Protect us!
An interesting... You should have studied harder.
Beginning of your end.
I'll not be defeated.
What is the logical course of action? Logical course of action.
Oh, flame! Rage! Wrong!
Thus ends your lesson.
I've got better things to do. My turn.
What is the logical course of action?
A great inferno!
Scorch the land!
Defeated. May the sacred flame shine forth! I am not made for such battles.
Thus ends your lesson. Time to teach you a lesson. You should have studied harder.
Out of my way.
An interesting dilemma. Not bad. A passing grade. Thank you.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Freeze!
Now, what next?
Oh, flame! Rage! Wrong! Omar. You're as much of a fool as the boy is, then. To think two self-styled merchants would be so averse to making money. You should know that I pay my loyal men quite well. Everyone has a price. I understood that more than ever after I chased out that stubborn old landlord and took control here.
You... what?
There's nothing that money can't buy. So, what's your price, boy? On second thought, never mind. You're Maruf's whelp, aren't you? For all I know, you could be a fraud just like your old man.
A fraud?
Shut up!
Didn't he tell you? His father's an infamous swindler in the South. He made a fortune scamming gullible sops with fanciful half-truths. Until, that is, he got swindled himself by a trusted friend of all people. Saddled with debt, poor Maroof ended up bankrupt. A sad tale. No.
Ali?
There's no room for emotions in business. The poor, stupid fool.
See that one more time.
What's that?
Insult my father's name one more time and I'll... My father was a good, honest man. He sold his customers what they wanted, and his words made them happy.
Your father was nothing but a lousy, lying dog. Those with money make the rules, boy. Second-rate peddlers like you and your old man should shut up and die like the paupers you are.
You son of a...
If you won't work for me, I'll just find another way to make money off of you. You won't sell for much, but it's better than nothing.
Mr. Morlock. Never in my life have I heard someone spout such cruel words. Your coffers may be overflowing, but you're still morally bankrupt.
Oh, go on.
You make a mockery out of others like you're getting paid for it. You cheat your workers out of their hard-earned money and monopolize their profits. If anyone's a swindler here, it's you.
It seems you've forgotten your own manners. Omar! Let's help the girl remember her place. It's time you learned that money is might!
Now, let's get down to business.
Out of my way. I see.
My turn now.
Let's
tempest of ice shall rain!
Let's do this! I'm so sorry!
What is the logical course of action?
A tempest of ice shall rain!
Out of my way.
What's yours and mine?
I'll not be defeated.
Out of my way.
What's yours and mine? What is the logical course of action? Allow me.
My turn now.
Here I go!
What do you think will happen?
Here I go!
this?
A cure for what ails you?
Logical course of action.
A tempest of ice shall rain.
What to do? For you. Here I go. What do you think will happen?
I appreciate it.
Really?
Now, what next?
A cure for what ails
you. I'll never prepare yourself! What do you think will happen?
Here!
Begun to fight. Gas, that was close.
Freeze!
My turn now! For you!
An interesting dilemma.
Unparalleled!
Allow me.
Well then.
Out of my way.
Freeze!
Well, here I go! What do you think will happen?
Whoa!
parallel.
A tempest of ice shall rage.
Out of my way.
My turn now. What do you think will happen?
Now, what next? Thus ends your lesson.
No!
Hey!
So... Not so fast! What to do?
Tressa. As much as I hate to say this, I owe you one. And a merchant always pays his debts. You have my word.
I'll hold you to it.
What Morlock said about my old man? But it was a lie, spread by competitors who were jealous of his talent. And while it's true my father was deceived by his friend and forced to take on his debt, it doesn't diminish the things he taught me. Our words have the power to make our customers happy. So I'll follow in my father's footsteps. Work hard, and go back home with enough money to pay our debts in full.
Ollie!
Say, have you ever heard of the Merchant's Fair? It's the greatest auction in the realm held each year in Grandport. The wealthiest and most influential people the world over come to feast their eyes on treasures beyond your imagination. They say there's nothing you can't buy at the Merchant's Fair.
That sounds incredible.
I'm going to go there and make my dreams come true. If you can make it at the fair, you can make it anywhere.
You really do have a way with words, Ollie. Guess I'll be seeing you in Grandport.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Well, we still need to have our rematch. And what better place to settle the score than the Merchant's Fair?
I'll bring my best treasure. If you think you stand a chance, I suggest you do the same.
I'll find the greatest treasure there is.
Good. Once you have it, come find me at the fair. I'll be the one drawing the largest crowd.
They won't stick around for long after I get there.
See you at the fair.
Sharing a connection with someone new, for however brief a time, is unforgettable. After we met, all I wanted to do was forget Ollie. But he sure knows how to make a lasting impression. Now, I think I've found a good rival in him. Funny. And now I know my final destination, Grandport and the Merchant's Fair. For now, I'll follow in the footsteps of the Nameless Traveler and make for Victor's Hollow. There I'll find myself a treasure beyond my wildest dreams.